Zach, thank you. People lined up early to attend today's rally, with the crowd snaking through streets near Library Mall for more than a mile. NBC 15's Dana Bruick has more from those outside of the barricade.
Well, Lee, this was a crowd largely friendly to President Obama. Some said there have been some disappointments the last couple of years, but they were eager to be inspired or simply to be a part of history.
For some, the wait to see the president up close began in the wee hours of the morning. This woman scoped out the spot overnight, then returned around 5 a.m.
I'm delighted. And every time he comes, I'll be here at 2, 3 in the morning.
Within hours, the crowd grew, many wearing their show of support.
I want to see Democrats get elected.
The crowd lined up down Park Street, south of the security barricade at the base of Bascom Hill.
Not getting tired at all, because I'm waiting for this historical moment.
But when the gates opened shortly before 3 o'clock in the afternoon, people dashed toward the main entrance, jumping over barricades. These two women drove 2 hours from Illinois to wait in line for the rally, but say the rush was a bit scary.
Well, yeah, because people are just started screaming and running.
Well, we're walking and we turn around and they're barreling towards us.
Others opted only to hear what the president had to say from Bascom Hill.
I had classes that I wasn't going to skip to get in line 5 hours ago.
Junior Joe Powell considers the presidential visit to campus a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, but a self-proclaimed conservative, he says, the stop also says something else.
If he thinks, and the Democratic Party thinks, that they have to bring the president of the United States to one of the most liberal cities in the country and one of the most liberal universities in the country, then maybe that doesn't speak too well about how the Democrats look, how their outlook is for this coming election season.
By roughly 6 o'clock, the president was welcomed with a standing ovation. He came to rally the youth vote, and those who attended say it certainly reminded them to get out the vote this November.
A lot of people voted for the first time. A lot of people of color voted back in 2008, and I was like, okay, we wait 2012 to vote again for Obama. But no, we need to vote now. You know, so that was, I think that was real powerful, him speaking on that.
I didn't even, like, know there were elections.
Yeah,
I was like, vote 2010, like, what? He was
again?
Just elected in 2008.
In Madison, Dana Bruick, NBC 15 News.